CNN, the film, Happy Gilmore, is a touchstone for so many golf and film fans. But one Masters hopeful's resemblance to a character in the film has led to Happy Gilmore himself wishing him luck. Will Zalatoris, who is making his debut at Augusta National, and Gilmore's caddy at the Waterbury Open in the cult classic 1996 movie have drawn similarities due to their loud blonde hair and youthfulness. While Zalatoris himself wasn't in the film, the actor's real name is Jared Van Snellenberg. It didn't stop Adam Sandler from reaching out to wish him well on Sunday. "Have fun today, young man. Mr. Gilmore is watching you and very proud," he said on Twitter. Zalatoris came into the final day of the Masters 4 shots off the leader Hideki Matsuyama but birdied his opening 2 holes to cut the deficit. The comparison to the character from Happy Gilmore isn't one that's just arisen, and is something the American has come to embrace. In a video posted by the golf manufacturer Titleist, Zalatoris showed that he has a quote from the movie scene with his lookalike stamped on his lob wedge. With a wry smile on his face, the 24-year-old explained that the quote, "Mr. Gilmore, I'm your caddy," was imprinted because, "a lot of people think I look like Mr. Gilmore's caddy." He may not be from the movie, but Zalatoris will be hoping to channel some of Gilmore's success if he's to claim a memorable victory at the Masters.